as part of our commitment to sustainability. Air New Zealand has been supporting climate science research in Antarctica since 2012. We do this by partnering with Antarctica New Zealand and the New Zealand Antarctic Research Institute. Our partnership allows scientists to continue world-leading research into the impacts of climate change and what these changes will mean for future generations. Our latest investment has enabled a significant new research project to launch. The focus is a 750-kilometre stretch of Ross Sea coastline between Scott Base and the remote Cape Adare at the northern tip of Antarctica.
The science program that Air New Zealand is supporting at Cape Adare with the New Zealand Antarctic Research Institute is arguably one of the most important pieces of Antarctic research that's been undertaken in a decade. So what happens there will determine the influence of Antarctica on the Southern Ocean. And what happens in the Southern Ocean obviously drives all the other ocean systems on Earth. Antarctica is an incredibly hostile environment to do science in. It's the coldest, windiest, most ferocious part of the planet for scientists to live in. But there are animals that love it, like penguins and whales, dolphins, albatross. So if we can use them to tell us what is going on, that's a breakthrough for scientists.
With Air New Zealand's continued support, we are now even closer to understanding Antarctica and the future impacts of climate change.